You can find the parietal ridge by placing your comb flat on your client's head. And wherever the comb comes off the scalp is where you shouldn't cut past in order to get a square silhouette.